So, here's the plan. Hotspur will return the Scottish prisoners to their rightful lands without collecting ransom and make alliances with the Scots. While Hotspur makes new friends, Lord Northumberland will approach the Archbishop of York. He's a powerful man who's raging over the execution of his brother, Lord Scroope, and is keen to rebel against King Henry.